to the Shark Tank here on EA Sports. James Cebulski with you. We're in the Bay Area tonight for a shark attack. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Sharks take possession here on the opening draw. We are underway. Motion to hold. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Huberto's known for his accurate passing plays. That's his take-to-take zone ability, guys, and it's what makes him effective at distributing the puck. Huberto's depended upon greatly by his teammates. He's one of the stars of this team and needs to produce night in and night out. Be on the lookout for one of these players to make an impact for their team tonight. Now, let's send it back upstairs.
And that's good luck. Here's a chance! Markstrom's gonna cover it up and get a whistle. Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Markstrom's known for getting in the groove when he faces a lot of shots, guys. His workhorse zone ability means he stays engaged to give his team a chance to win.
Picked up along the wall by Carlson. Takes the pass. Here's a shot! Oh, what a save in front! The Flames have it behind the net. And now he angles it across to Lindholm. Here they come up along the wing. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, and he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Oh, and they couldn't connect on the play. Taken along the wall by Svechnikov. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Lindholm's moving the puck through his own zone. The Sharks have it behind the cage. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. And the puck's knocked loose. And that pass doesn't go. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Lindholm's got it along the boards. They're going to keep things moving here. Right up the cut into the offensive end. Fires it on net. Denies him. He got on it. Markstrom's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Kadri's gained possession and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. And he takes the dish. Here they come on the attack down the left side. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Here's a short pass to Couture. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck down low. Takes the feed. And he gets in front of that. Markstrom's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Sturm's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Denies him! Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Anderson. Quick pass to Dubé. The Flames pick up steam and are on the attack. Turns it aside with the glove. Reimers on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Here in the later stages of this period, the game is still scoreless. Calgary's won the draw. The Sharks have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Kadri. Vlasic's loving the puck. Sends a pass over. Gains the zone. Moves it around along the half wall. And the Sharks take the fight out of that one.
First period. A pretty sluggish first part of the period. Nobody able on the board until now.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Zadorov stick handling in his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Tolman. Here's a shot. Oh, slick work with the glove by Reimer. Enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.